MacArthur, you know? I think we're gonna be okay.
Sure, but what next? All that money. Lost in Blackwater.
We have licked our wounds long enough. We do what we do. We make more money, and before they even realize that we're here, we're gonna be gone again.
And after that?
I ain't losing to these fools. Arthur, you know me better than that. We get to work here. We make money, and then we head back out west to freedom. Oh, I ain't wavering, son.
Nobody feels any pain. Tonight as I stand inside the rain, everybody knows that baby's got new clothes, but lately I see her ribbons and her bows have fallen from her curls. Takes just like a woman. Yes, she does. She makes love just like a woman. Yes, she does. And she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like a little girl.
Take that.
Not taking any chances.
That was just crazy.
What the hell are you doing?
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about and you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, if we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Good morning, mister.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Boy. Gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
Sure.
Let's go.
What are you doing? What the hell are you playing at?
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in. Half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Calm it down. Let's head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view. Thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
It looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. To do it. All right, let's go round them up.
Boy,
let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but not much.
Those cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard can it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Yep.
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
Come on! Stop riding like a damn fool.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. Yeah!
That's more like it.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.